Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I will show you how to make a battery case with attached LED. So, let's go! You will be given a simple working drawing like this. You need to use a pencil, ruler and wooden block to do the marking. Up next, we will drill the hole using a small bench drilling machine. Let me show you the important parts of the machine first. Start stop button, green for on and red to stop. Handle or hand feet to lower down and lift up the drill bit. The drill bit attached to the chuck. This is a shield. And lastly, the work table where you place your work to drill. Safety. Do you still remember your ABC? Right. Always be careful. For this machine, you need to wear a goggle to protect your eyes. I'm gonna show you how to drill a 6mm diameter hole. And wooden jig is already prepared for your convenience. Then insert the material against the jig. Lower down the shield and wear your goggle. Start the machine and lower down the hand feet to drill the hole slowly. Next, I will drill the switch hole at 15mm diameter. Since the hole is big, I will use the 15mm Fastener bit. It will be the same procedure like the first hole. Fit the material to the wooden jig, lower down the shield, and wear your goggle. Then switch on the machine.
wear a glove on both hands. This. Okay, we're gonna use the strip heater, and you have to make sure, okay, your wooden former is ready. Okay, and so we're gonna leave it there for about 15 seconds. So align. All right, you're facing to the wire, above the wire of your strip heater, and leave it there for about 15 seconds. Okay, now it's about 15 seconds, and you can check whether it's soft enough. Right, soft, and you place it against the former. Yes. So this is how you bend the bottom part of your circuit casing. Okay. The one is cool. After a few seconds, okay, you get this type of shape. Okay, next we're going to heat the top part of your circuit holder, and you're going to place the markup line above the wire of your strip heater, like this. Again, I'm going to leave it there about 10 to 15 seconds. Okay, make sure you're ready with your former as well. So once it's down to about 10 seconds, alright, so it's very fast. Okay, and we place it this way. Leave it there for 10 to 20 seconds for it to cool down to get its new permanent form.